How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can block all adult websites from Google Chrome browser using Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to block all adult website from your Google Chrome browser, first thing first, simply go ahead and click on this three dot line at the top right, and then simply go ahead and scroll down and click on settings. Now, once you're here inside the Google Chrome settings from the left side, go ahead and click on privacy and security. And from here, just need to scroll down a little bit and he'll get to see the security option. You just need to click on this one, and under the security, just need to scroll down again, and under the advanced section, he'll get to see the very first option, use secure DNS. You just need to enable this option first, and for the select DNS provider, he'll get to see the option is selected with the OS default. So you just need to select this one, and from the list, you just need to select the clean browsing. This is the family filter. This will actually block all the adult website on the Chrome browser. And once you select this one, you're pretty much good to go. From now, all the adult website will be blocked on the Google Chrome browser. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.